Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Dragoon. In the last episode, we came back to the castle, the Felt's castle, and we talked to the princess about her sister being possessed, or it's not the real princess, it's a fraud, and now we have to get over and see if we can find the real princess, so that's what we're going to do. But first, I did a little research. I looked through my notes, of course, and figured out that apparently, let me see if I can, okay, make sure the volume's turned up all the way, that the Stardust is in this, the right tower. It's apparently supposed to be somewhere in here, so we're just gonna take a little bit to kind of search through and basically button smash X. Because apparently it's supposed to be in here, so. It's supposed to be in here. That's what I read. It's supposed to be in here. But I guess it may be wrong. I don't know. So we are going to go over to the left tower and see if maybe it's in there. Hopefully it is. I think it should be at least. See if this bottom guy switches his view. Okay, so the bottom guy doesn't look like he switches his view. Okay, so it's not in here either. This is weird. It should be in here. I will have to check it out later then. Alright, let's see, and go. So now we are going to the other princess's tower. We're gonna go search her tower and see if we can find some evidence of her disappearance. To be honest, I really don't remember the sisters, like which name's which. If you want to talk to the Princess Emily, go to the Chambers of the Sun. Princess Lisa, how are you feeling? I feel much better. I have to go into my sister's Emily's room. Can I come in? It's far away from the bottom of the tower. Screams won't be heard down there. Why don't we settle this here? Damn it. Shall we go? If the real sister Emily is in this castle, she must be somewhere in this room. And I actually know exactly where she's at. This is awful. Somebody looted the place. That makes this room even more suspicious. We might find something here to help us find the princess, or find Princess Emily. Kongo, go outside, watch. Kongo is too big for this room. I feel sorry for him. I'm gonna go away with Kongo. I'm going to. There are too many people in this room. Let's split up and search. It's right here, this portrait. Is this a portrait of Princess Emily? Wow. What was that noise? There's nobody here. So you just go over to the portrait and press X, or whichever command key you have if you're maybe using an emulator or whatever. Where are we? What on earth has happened? It seems to be a magical space created in the painting. It seems peculiar. This is magic? Is this magic? Dart, where are you? We were in the painting. Hassel, they must be talking about this. Don't touch the painting. It seems to be linked to the world over here. I got it. Look! Emily! Sister Emily! It is too dangerous to go. Oh, she is Princess Emily. It is linked with a different dimension. It is too dangerous to jump over. She is right in front of us. How can we? So I think it's right here. We touch this thing. Look! We can cross now. Princess Emily! Sister! Sister Emily! Please wake up! I cannot wake her. Let me do it. Princess Emily, wake up! Wake up at once, or something will happen to Timbora. Oh, Emily. Lisa, and you. Where am I? You have been sleeping for the past 6 months since we went for the horseback ride, sister. Half a year? I was sleeping the half a year since the horseback ride? What about the coming of age ceremony? Yes. What about the moon dagger? It is about to be passed over to another person. Can you explain this? Explain that to me about this other person and you? And then he gives a little explanation. It's kind of good that he doesn't, like, it doesn't go over it, because that'd be a lot. It seems I've troubled you a lot due to my absence. Let us go to the Chamber of the Sun. We have to let the people know the truth. Bam. So now I think the guards won't be able to stop us. And then we can go back and try to search that room again. I don't know why it says that that it's in there. My notes say that it's in there, and it's not in there. So, who are you, Princess Emily? Why are you here? Thank you for your work. My coming of age ceremony is still being held in the Chamber of Sun, isn't it? Yes, Your Highnessness. Your Highness. Your Highnessness. Your Highness. He just looks back at him. How graceful. There's no comparison with the fake one. Hey, there's no time for this. Our plan is not working anymore. We gotta run. So this may take, I thought it was going to do that. So we're going to check one more time through here. See, nothing in there. I don't know why. We'll check in here. Why is there an arrow there? Can you get there later? I wonder. Because I actually don't remember. And then there's this. I could have swore it was like right here when you walk up and touch this. Apparently not. And we can't get behind that. I may have collected it already. I don't think I did. Let's see. See how many Stardust we have so far. We have 28. I'm going to be right back and I'm going to see whether or not we got it or not. Alright, so says that it's supposed to be in here. I don't know why it's not coming up in here, so I guess we're just going to have to wait, because I don't know why it's not popping up here, so. Oops, it's Princess Emily. Did I make it in time for the ceremony? Yes. Shall we go? And I think I'm going to save before we get to it. There's supposed to be one right here, too, but I know we got that one. So we're going to save just before we get there, because I don't want to end up... really don't want to end up... I actually, never mind. Don't want to give too much away. Oh, to be fair, warned, since I haven't done any videos on for the Let's Play for this in probably 2 weeks because I've been busy with school stuff. I haven't been practicing with the additions, so that might suck a little bit. You've been filled with 20 years of experience since you came into this world. You have reached the age that deserves the succession of the Moon Dagger and the heir to the throne, and as heir to the throne of Timboria. Never forget the blessings of the sun, moon, and stars. Anybody, are there any objections? I assume this silence is to be approval of the succession? Wait! I have an objection to the succession. Oh my God! There are two Emilys? The Moon Dagger! What is going on? King Zior, that girl is a fake. I have been put into a sleep for the last half year. During that time, it seems that this person was making a variety of social mishaps. Father, that woman was going to take over Timboria by forming a conspiracy with the Ginrich Gang. Oh my God. Huh? I guess you found out about everything. Don't you think it's too late? I got this in my hand. Look around yourself. You think I'm concerned, huh? Who are you? I guess I cannot run in this stuffy dress. This will be a treat. I'll show you my true self. Surprise, huh? This is the true self of Miss Linus. Princess Emily, please leave the room with the king and Princess Lisa. The Ginrich Gang has fallen apart. Give us the Moon Dagger. The only chance you have is to give it up. A girl in love doesn't know the meaning of the words give up. I have managed to get this far from my love. I won't give this up so easily. I'm sorry, but you don't have time to be in love anymore because you will die here. Interesting. Why don't you try it? So yeah, this boss is kind of tough. So yeah, it is tough. What the heck is on our back? Okay, so we're gonna just. Yep, so I'm gonna need to get a little used to this, the additions again. 196, that's pretty decent damage. Pursuit! See what kind of damage she does. So we know how much we're gonna have to be screwed over. Wow, 190. That's amazing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alrighty, so we're gonna use Dragoon, and we're gonna use Darts Dragoon 2, and then we're gonna have actually no, we're gonna heal him first, but we're gonna let Hassel get his Dragoon, let him use his attack, and then let Hassle just, or Kongle just smash her. So let's see here. Magic, Atomic Kid. We're gonna do Thunder Kid just ca or Atomic Mind Thunder Kid. We're gonna let use Thunder Kid because it's 65% damage. So. Oh, and I guess I'll go give this time to explain a little thing. If you didn't know, I just did finish my Let's Play for The Legend of Dragoon. I just finished it, and I am thinking of another game to do another Let's Play with, but I'm not 100% sure exactly what I'm going to be using. So just so you guys know that I have finished it. And you can go check it out. I would recommend checking it out from the beginning, just for the fact that you can kind of walk through it with me. I mean, even if you're not playing it, just to kind of watch it just for fun. Some people may not find that fun or whatever, but I think I do make it a little more interesting than some others do. So, what the heck was that attack? Oh, that was nasty. So yeah, definitely, I would definitely go check the Let's Play out. It's 68 videos long, and I mean that may seem like a lot, but I think for the first 4 or 5 episodes, it is around like 15 to 20 minutes long, and then after that, it's a half hour. Usually a half hour or more. The reason I did that and the reason I'm doing the half hour for this Let's Play is just to get a lot more done. And when doing Let's Plays, it's hard to get a lot done only in 15 to 20 minutes. It really is. That 10 minutes actually does help. 10 to 15 minutes does help a lot. So, do we have? No, we don't. Alright. I was hoping that we had a, hoping we had what's it called healing breeze. That way we would just heal ourselves. No, I'm not gonna let him heal. What I'm gonna have him do is have him use his dragoon spirit, and then we'll have Hassel heal him, or we'll have Kongo heal him next time we get a chance. Actually, I don't know. Whoever's next will heal Dart. Hopefully this next attack won't kill him, because that would kind of suck. So I really don't want to be healing these guys. Or I really don't want to be having to revive them, because that's a pain. So, so we are going to just use Flame Shot, because this is an all-attack and it only does 25 damage, and this does 50% damage, and it's only 10 MP, so. Oh, we'll be able to use this next time, too. Next time we get his dragoon spirit up, which we probably will use his dragoon at least twice throughout this battle. Flame shot! Uh, 279 damage. Have we even knocked it down to the yellow yet? Hope we have. This may be the end of Dart. Hopefully not. Because he does have his Dragoon armor, so he does take, I think, half damage. But he may only have 10 health now. Oh, sweet. So it missed Hassel. Oh, no. This is the end of him. Just because of this right here. And this may be the end of Hassel, too. Dang it. This chick is hard. Yep. So he dies. That's lovely. Alrighty. Well, it's kind of good that she just attacked him only. Not necessarily, definitely not necessarily a good thing, but yeah, I guess it's better than attacking everybody. I wish we had health like Kongles with everybody, because that'd be pretty good. Yeah, we're not going to use our healing potions now. We're just going to, if they die, We'll use an Angel's Prayer. We'll want to keep our healing potions for later. Still in the blue. That's awesome. So only 20 points for him. Only 68 damage. If she would do that more, we'd be fine. Kongo actually may take this whole fight to the finish line, just for the fact that he has a very high like resistance to most of the stuff that she throws out. Finally, in yellow. That's good. Flurry of sticks. And we'll probably end the episode after this battle, just for the fact I don't really know how long it's gonna take, so I don't know. But we're gonna finish this episode or finish this battle in the episode, so even if it goes over 30 minutes, we'll still finish the episode. Because I really don't like ending like boss battles within episodes. That's insane. Are you serious right now? Angel's Prayer. So we don't want her using that because that does like 400 damage to freaking Dart, and that like kills him like automatically. That's insane. I can't believe he just like killed us like that. And she's gonna attack again. Watch, son of a freaking crackhead. Oh man, we actually have to go out and do some level grinding. Damn, are you serious? This is gonna basically kill Dart. It may kill us both. It may just kill us both. No, well, it killed 80. So we're definitely gonna bring Kongo back just because he has a lot more health than Hassle. But next time we'll heal Hassle. Or we'll bring Hassle back. If we can get another freaking attack. Oh my god, are you serious, chick? This chick just like whoops on us. Okay, so we have two left. That's ridiculous. We're gonna use it on Dart. We'll use it on Dart and have him jump into Dragoon real quick, as soon as we can. Come on, let us get another attack. Are you serious? Please don't do a lot of damage. 127? Are you freaking serious? Okay, Dragoon. Jump into Dragoon, and let's see if we can get some work done on her. Because we do have both SP bars filled, so we'll be able to use two flame shots, I think it's called. Flame shots, I think. And then that should do quite a bit of damage. Hopefully drop her down in the red. I'm not 100% sure if it will, though. But hopefully. Let's see here. Flame shot. She's in the yellow. And and if you guys want, you guys can leave suggestions down in the comments of what maybe you guys want me to do for a Let's Play. That's perfectly fine with me, and I probably may take one of your guys' suggestions into heart. Well, I'll take all your guys' suggestions to heart, but I'm actually may want to use one of your guys' suggestions to do a Let's Play, because I'm wanting to during the next Let's Play a game that I haven't played, so it's kind of like we both get that like first time look at it. So I'm thinking I may do a game that I've never beaten 100%, or I just kind of never got all the way. Yeah, basically something I haven't caught all the way through. I was actually thinking about doing Final Fantasy IX as my other Let's Play, but I'm not 100% sure yet. Because I do have the game, so I can do that. But I'm not 100% sure yet, so definitely, like I said, put it down in the comments below of what game you guys would like to see. And if you're watching this a year from now or whatever, that's perfectly fine. You can still put a comment down, because I may use that for a future Let's Play. You never know, because I do plan on doing this for a while. And I'll explain it in a vlog video that I'm going to be recording tomorrow, of why exactly I'm going to be doing this for longer than I actually planned on. So definitely look out for that soon. I mean, if you're watching this in the future and you're not watching it when I first upload it, which will be, I guess, the same day. So never mind. So yeah, I guess you'll see the vlog video that day, the day that I upload this. And I mean, if you've already seen it, or if you're watching this later on, I guess it won't really matter, but please don't kill him with this, because this is ridiculous if you do. I think it's going to. Okay, it didn't. Alright, so we need to heal. I guess everybody needs to heal themselves. Please don't hit Dart. Please, just don't. Okay, so healing potion, and we're gonna have Kongo use the healing potion too. Does Kongo ever get a freaking attack? I want to know that. And why does she keep using this kind of a move? It's cheap. I don't actually remember what level we're on right now. Oh, this is probably gonna kill him because he's fire element and this is an ice move. Yep, that freaking blows. And we have no more angel prayers. So I guess Kongo or this really blows. Well, I guess Dart does not get any experience for this battle, which kind of sucks. A lot. Oh, she's down in the red. That's good. So hopefully I can get Hassel's, I almost caught a limit break, sorry. I can get his, Dragoon Spirit all the way up, and then end up using his Dragoon. And I'll use not a Moon Serenade, but a Moon Potion or some crap like that. What's it called? Oh, Sun Rhapsody. Circle. Sorry. Just forgetting what the, oh, crap. We're gonna have to have him use the, other health potion. Because we really don't want him dying. Kongo's very strong, but he does not have his, Dragoon Spirit, so we want to be able to use Dragoon Spirit. Because it's very helpful. Quit using these attacks. Are you freaking serious? Oh my god. Hopefully this doesn't. Sorry about that. I bumped my mic. Hopefully this doesn't do. Are you serious? That takes a whole health potion away. If she uses that against Kongo again, he's dead. That's freaking ridiculous. Okay, and are you serious? Let Kongo attack. He hasn't gotten an attack in like 2 turns. Please don't use it again. Are you serious? Oh my god, so Kongo's dead. I think she heard me. I really do. I think she heard me, and that's why she's using it. Well, Hassel, it's all up to you. Come on, attack me. Quit using this freaking magic stuff. God. Yeah, I think he's going to die this one. See how much time we have. We have 28 minutes. And I think what I'm going to have to do is go grind off. Grind. Yeah, never mind. We killed her. They don't get any experience for it, but that's fine. Kind of. Because we want them to get experience, but... nothing we can do about it. And 6,000 experience, that's a lot of experience. He's probably going to level up. Yeah, he did. And... see, Maru's level 20 now. That's ridiculous. Are you serious? Alright, so we'll go through this little spiel, and then we'll end the episode. You are not bad, I guess. Give us the Moon Dagger. Don't waste your time on the meaningless battle. Ginrich is already dead. Ginrich. I didn't care about the man from the beginning. I told you, I need the moon dagger for the love of, for my love. Admit your defeat. There's no way to escape. No way to escape, huh? Hey, you over there. What do you think of that? Maru just doesn't say anything. Whatever. See for yourself. There's no way to escape. Bye now. Wait. Oh no. She's a Wingly. The species that dominated the bygone the species that dominated the bygone world. She's a survivor. people of magic who run across the sky with wings. Was she here to take it back from humans? That sucked. You're the king of Cerrado, Albert. Why did you take such a risk? It might be self-gratification. However, I would like to settle my friend's score with my own hands. We are pursuing a man who manipulated the War of Cerrado from behind the scenes. My friend was killed by that man. At the same time, the moon gem, which belonged to Cerrado, was taken away. We have different reasons, however, we are all linked to that man, and we are here. You said the moon gem. It is the legacy of the Winglies, isn't it? Could you please tell us more about, the moon dagger, your majesty? It was after the dragon campaign. Humans defeated the Winglies and Cerrado, and built Cerrado, Timboria, and I don't remember. I don't know how to say that. So I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna call it Mealy for right now, and I'll have to look up how to say it. They say the few surviving Winglies were sent a divine object of the moon as proof of peace. As a proof of peace to the three countries. That's all I know about the legend. We have the same legend in my country. What is dangerous is that the humans don't know what the divine moon object is for. You mean the Winglies know everything and form this entire conspiracy? Father, we have to take the moon dagger back. Before the stars that have beheld Timboria are lost in the shadow. It is that girl of the Winglies. Got away to. Elysia Bay. That's what I'm gonna call it. Elysia Bay. Now it is time for an appearance by Commodore Puller. I will send the most powerful warship that Timboria has, the Queen Fury. Have Commodore Puller pursue her. Of course, you are more than welcome to be on the boat. I appreciate it, Your Majesty. It was the first time I have seen a Wingly, but they seem to have beyond powers, so that we might need your help. Please take care of yourselves. And that's going to be it for this episode of Let's Play The Legend of Dragoon. Stay tuned next time to see us hop on the boat and... I think what we're going to do next is we're going to go get something in... I don't remember the exact name of the town. But we are not going to get on the boat yet. We're going to go take care of a couple things and then we'll get on the boat if we have time. So stay tuned for the next one and I'll see you guys later. Peace.